The city of San Francisco has set the ambitious goal of achieving zero waste by 2020. One of the innovative programs for reaching zero waste is the Recology San Francisco Artist in Residence Program. This program was founded to challenge the way we think about waste, consumption, and art. Over the last 23 years, the Artist in Residence Program has become world-renowned, sponsoring over 100 Bay Area artists to work only with found materials scavenged from the public disposal and recycling area at Recology.
The Recology San Francisco Artist in Residence Program is an education and art program that supports Bay Area artists. They spend 4 months here at our facility in the studio working towards an end of residency exhibition, and everything that they make has to be made out of recycled or reused materials. So the purpose of the program is to encourage recycling, kind of help San Franciscans think outside of the box and think differently about their trash, and help us get to zero waste.
An exhibition of the program and its history called The Art of Recology is currently on display until October at the United Terminal of the San Francisco International Airport. Over 100 pieces made by 45 artists showcase the creativity and power of the program.
The SFO Museum exhibition is the largest exhibition we've ever done. Over 100 pieces of art are included, 45 artists are represented, and in my opinion, it's the highlight of the last 23 years of the Artist in Residence program. So everything that you see at the airport was made out of recycled materials. Everything was thrown away.
This exhibition opened in March. It will be up until October. And anybody flying United can view this exhibition. During the course of this exhibition, that will be more than 2.5 million people. So many passersby were interested in engaging the artist and talking about the artist, about their work, their motivation, how they did it, why they did it.
It's an incredible experience to be able to work with so many artists that are so brilliant and come with such interesting ideas and manipulate the materials so differently.
This is made out of New York Times bags, San Francisco Chronicle bags, some gift bags that they found at the dump. For an artist, it's an incredible treasure to be able to look through all the things that other people discard. It's mountains and mountains of waste, and you wonder why this is being thrown out and why people aren't able to reuse it.
The materials that we are throwing away, the plastics and the styrofoams, are going to be here. And thinking about what will nature do with that? And we used to repurpose material goods, and we don't do that anymore. We've kind of lost that as a culture. And so my hope is that with this kind of public exhibition that people will start to rethink about that.
There's so much potential that you see when you're looking at what we could be doing with what's in the waste stream. And I think programs like Recology highlight the possibilities.
For me personally, it changed my daily habits in a way, and what will I purchase and why will I purchase, what kind of quality of product will I purchase.
And we believe that people come to the show and they learn, they start thinking about reuse or recycling in a way that they won't understand by getting a pamphlet in the mail. And it's just part of our efforts to get to zero waste.